Hey everybody, I'm Connor MacIvor with REMAX and Santa Clarita Home Experts. I'm here to give you a real estate update talking about the local market here. We are ending March, almost at the last day. We're at the 30th day of March, 2021, and real estate is moving fast. However, that limited inventory is really keeping a lid on things. There is a huge buyer drive, so buyers are in droves looking for real estate, and a lot of them are becoming very frustrated. So my suggestion would be don't be. I believe we're going to see a loosening in the market here in the next few months. Could have to do with forbearance coming due. Could have to do with a few other factors that are looming. Also, we do have the vaccines that are out there. Pretty soon they're going to be apparently available for everyone. And whether you get it or not, I think that's definitely going to help the market move forward because people are going to start to be a little bit more comfortable when it comes to their performance, whether they want to sell a house or buy a house. And the sellers are definitely holding out right now because of that limited inventory. They're trying to look for maybe moving up or moving away, and they're having difficulty finding real estate that they want to purchase. So kind of evenly across the board in the United States, the most popular places to live, Santa Clarita being one because we're just next to Los Angeles, and then Florida being popular, Idaho, Tennessee, Texas. These are places that a lot of people are moving. What we think is going to happen is all those markets are also going to loosen up. There's going to be more inventory added because either some forbearance issue with that not being able to be settled, maybe people that had forbearance don't have employment still, and when the banks start to call those due, they might have issues with the houses, God forbid. But if that happens, it's going to cause a little bit of rift in the market, probably be somewhat of a buyer's advantage. Moving into the extra inventory, it's going to take quite a bit more than we have currently to turn the market into a buyer's advantage, but at least it's going to start to level that playing field a little bit. A few things when you are searching online, don't forget SantaClaritaHomeExperts.com, but ultimately the best way is to send me what you want so I can do the research and send you those listings. I'm Connor MacIvor. This has been a quick end of March real estate update. It is a pleasure. Please look me up online, SantaClaritaHomeExperts.com. Phone number at the top is my cell. Call me, text me, anything you want. I'll be here. Well, any real estate. Talk to you soon. Thanks.